Yeah. Hey, YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Champ. Back again with another one, man. It's the People Champ. I told you, I'm here to stay, not play. Anyway, then it's on the way. We finna get to it like you knew it. But before we do it, look, man, hit that notification bell, subscribe, share, all that down below, man. Blase. Now that all that's out the way, today we got my boy X4-Tiny, Loc Freestyle, Part 4. I seen bro interviews. I ain't heard no music. I just seen bro interviews going crazy. I seen he did Bootleg Kev and with Adam, No Jumper. Both of them, they asking these police-ass questions. Did you do this? Were you here? Were you there? Bro immediately hit the mute on their ass. Hey, take notes. Look, you get to doing them interviews and folks ask you them police-ass questions. Make that shit awkward on them. But look, man, today, yeah, we got Expo. On the interviews, though, they were saying this one of his most popular songs. So look, say that we're gonna check it out, man. Hey, I see why niggas was fucking with this flow. He said he ain't doing this no more. Hey, you might want to stick to this. This shit hit. It only been like 15 seconds, 20 seconds, bro. This shit is a banger already. Come on, look. Look like the hit. That flow so clean, so smooth. Yeah. Listen.
Niggas get slapped back and strange. Other side spook the hang because it ain't safe. We gonna come and put them in a place. Slid through, caught two close case. Don't watch him run front, cut the gang up on my face. Nigga always screaming, hell yeah, shit, but he ain't. The other side just put on two niggas, let's erase it. Told the homie quick, crying up our hoes, we replace him. High nigga mad at me, cause his main bitch ate the dick. Where nigga really been a gang, yeah, I'm made for this. High nigga been a gang for years, get paid to snitch. I'm the type of nigga hit it three on some Laker shit. You the type of nigga slide through, pump faking and shit. We gon' bounce out on walk around with blick and shit. We gon' put the op in the wood and smoke that bitch.
Hey. This shit too smooth, bro. Like, the way he get on this hoe and talking, that flow is like nigga talking that shit, bro.
Then I try to set me up on smoking that bitch. Walked in the county jail tanks and did my shit. I'm the most important tiny low guy. Fuck your bitch. If I made one phone call, shit might get vicious. Told the homie, let me out right here. I'ma handle my business. Bitch keep trying to kick me out the pussy. I'm not even offended. Why the hospital jumping on the net and they know they're not with it. Now they done started something, pulling up his purple, something pulling out the markets. Cause it's fucking running, kill your cousin, nigga. I'm not going for nothing. Mini Mac just started blessing. They ain't even next what happened. I'm not giving any
passion. Oh, yeah. Hey, this nigga X-Fo got it. This one song, bro. Off of one song. This nigga rapping like this on the rest of them. Oh, yeah, this nigga got it. I'ma definitely check out some more shit.
This shit
hard. Look, what they nigga say. Jump on that nigga and choke slam him.
Tell me where you from because it don't matter. You can take your chains all you want, we still gon' grab them. Ball up all you want, I'm still gon' slap you. Even if you come a killer smoker, we going bananas. Man, I'll up in jail when he get out, I'm still gon' clap him. Cause he's still a bitch.
You already know who he talking about.
And I'm a thirsty crib, niggas get killed every day. Better mind your business. 4 years ain't changed shit, bitch, I'm still with it. Stop saying you spent with the switch, cause no you didn't. Bitch said, hey, babe, what you want for Christmas? I just want a lawyer so that nigga can do all the killings.
You want a lawyer so he had all the...
Bitch, I'm still with it. Stop saying you spent with the switch, cause no you didn't. Bitch said, hey, babe,
what you want for Christmas?
I just want a lawyer so that nigga can do all the killings.
It's gonna be a long Christmas. There's some niggas ain't making it back from the holidays, man. Come on. X4. Y'all let me know down below how you feel about that. X4-Tiny Loc Freestyle Part 4, man. Hey. Definitely finna check out some more from bro. Just after that one, I'm telling you, it don't take much. Sometimes it don't take much for to catch people interested, bro. And that one, So it definitely got me wanting to hear some more, man. So y'all let me know if y'all feel different till next time. Next video.